Drugs can have a detrimental effect on your cognitive abilities. One of the most frequent side effects of drug use is that it causes you to lose balance and confusion. Some of the long-term consequences of drugs may include permanent damage to blood vessels of the heart and brain, high blood pressure leading to heart attacks, strokes, and death, damage to the liver, kidneys, and lungs, weight loss due to malnutrition, severe tooth decay, depression, and suicide. Although it is hard to make a living in these circumstances, socialization and engaging in stimulating conversations eradicates pain and provides a sense of belonging. Loneliness is a common feeling among the people who live here, and in most cases, it can be beneficial when it comes to surviving throughout the day. This spot here is a common territory that you will find most people hanging out. A mixture of an abusive past, a lack of someone to turn to in challenging times, and a financial crisis drives people to this way of life. Each day becomes more challenging. Many people here are struggling to make ends meet. It is impossible to move solely on one's own. To make the day less stressful, one must be in a group. While there has been an increase in skin and soft tissue infections associated with injection drugs used in Kensington Avenue, it is unclear whether this is due to the increased presence of xylazine in the drug supply. Although it is hard to make a living in these circumstances, socialization and engaging in stimulating conversations eradicates pain and provides a sense of belonging. Conversations usually revolve around how things are going for them today, their past experience and lives, and other topics that we cannot discuss here. Even if there isn't much to say, simply being a part of a group of people will make you feel less alone and make you feel like you're a part of something.